without document or without investigation, if I proceed, patient can die and patient died. So 304 applies. Now what 304 plain says? Causing a death without intention, with the knowledge that particular thing can cause a death. The with the knowledge was a word added and it become non-variable 10 years punishment. Now investigation if you do or take on a phone, please try to put on paper, CBC, all sort of it. It will take a minute, 318, you know, LFT, whatever, on IPD. So it become recorded. Even if at all the pathology report is lost, you will be safeguarded. But we don't do that. But this is what the court case has decided. Like drunk and drive comes in the knowledge. If I have drunk and killed a guy, so I have got a knowledge. It becomes 10 years punishment. Like I have gone to enter this case of Fortis Hospital, Gurgaon, very highlighted country's case where this child died with a dengue and 50 lakhs bill was asked by the corporate sector. In that case also I was continuously in touch with the legal people there of Fortis Hospital and the doctor who has been actually made a victim in that. The last Benedict's MD pediatrician was on the job because he got over from earlier Benedict that patient family has demanded a Dhamma discharge, we have done all the paperwork, you need to shift the patient. Even HOD has instructed on a phone that you need to follow and you did just because it is on your duty, you discharge the patient. Protocol of every corporate hospital has got standard protocol that when you shift a patient, bring all instrument back to the hospital. MRI report shown 80% brain damage, patient was already on a deathbed but still alive. As a medical term, patient was still lying. But relative have argued that you are making a money on a dead body by putting it on a ventilator. It is a common. You all be experiencing. A ventilator hai means patient mar gaya, tum paisa bana rahe. So all have forced these people. So Fortis has given Dhamma discharge, discharge against medical advice. This guy has said, this is patient is alive. Bring cardiac ambulance, but responsibility is given to the patient because there was a hue and cry. So what they had done, they pushed on the patient, you bring ambulance. Relative thought ki bachchu has already died, so instead of bringing ambulance with ventilator, they brought normal ambulance to save the cost. When this doctor has gone to shift the patient in ambulance, when he sees the ambulance, being a doctor, he cannot become inhuman. He said, I am sorry, I cannot shift it. And he registered. But there was a huge mob of 30-50 people. Every doctor had got fear on their own life. And they started coming on this doctor because they were thinking that it is death body. For them it is death body. For doctor it was not death body. Patient was an MU bag. And on force, he shifted a patient to ambulance. The moment he removed the AMU bag and tube, patient opened the eye and collapsed, which was seen by the relatives. They realized patient was alive.